The city of Robinson is warning residents about a new ordinance. Check it out. It's now illegal to use a trash receptacle that does not belong to you. Now, this includes any dumpster, cart, or roll-off that does not belong to you. It can be your neighbor's trash can or a dumpster next to a business. And if you're caught illegally dumping, you can get up to a $2,000 fine.